Okay, more on that tank in a second. Check out this Mars pump. It has an ABS plastic tank for durability and a very unique check valve system. You don't have to remove the clamp in order to access the check valve. Inside is a solid float, and there is a standoff in the bottom of the float that prevents the float from being stuck in the bottom of the pan in the sludge. Attached to the float is a two-stage switch. Stage one activates the pump. Stage two is the emergency cutoff. Under the hood is a 1/25th horsepower ball bearing motor. This motor will last 10 times longer than the standard condensate pump motor. Especially unique is the corrosion protection system.